Try some snacks.
I most definitely
am. On a scale of 1 to 10, what's your level of snack vending machine knowledge?
Probably 3.
Wow, I'm impressed. Welcome.
Hi,
Caitlin.
Thanks.
How are you? Did you have a nice day?
Eat I
some
did.
Good food.
I did.
How are you on the vending machine knowledge?
I'd say a 6.
Six? Do you eat it constantly? I guess here. The old MSU?
No, but I walk by it every day, so I kind of see what's in there.
I see. And welcome. How are you? Are you mute? And can you speak?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Hi. Okay.
Hi.
What is your what's your knowledge on the vending machine scale? 1 to 10.
1 to 10. 10 being the best.
Yes.
12.
That's master level right there.
I tend to look longingly into the snacks and then look at my empty wallet.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, all right. I like your scarf. It's pretty stylish.
Thank you.
Okay, well, we're going to start with snack one. Number one. Can you give me a sound taste? There you go.
My eyes are watering.
Number one. Now I got to bust it open. Okay, just reach your hand in there, Molly. Caitlin.
Okay, there we go. Wow.
Oh, wow. Now, don't say it out loud yet.
Don't
say it out loud. Okay, what are you thinking? What are your flavor palates telling you?
Tastes like some kind of vegetable.
Okay.
Carrot, probably.
What do you think, Molly? You seem to be confused.
Ivy, I think I know what it is, but I don't know the name.
Well, when life gives you lemons.
Okay, all right. All right, we're gonna say the answer at after I count. 3, 2, 1.
Chex Mix.
Carrot, for sure.
It was Gordetto.
That's what I was going to say.
You can take your blindfolds off.
That was so good.
I believe that, I don't know the point records, but I'm believing that Emily was the winner.
The prophecy is true.
Good job. That was great. It takes real talent.
You guys did a good job.
I did not.
Why is there a Cheeto on my jacket?
Because I accidentally spilled a bunch of
them. Oh my dude, you just got pranked.
I was opening the bag with my one hand. Thanks for coming to Ivy's Snacktastic Snacktacular Show. Come back next week for more snacktastic times.
Yeah.
Wink!
Wink.